Now, Neiman Marcus at Ala Moana Center is the place to be tomorrow. They're holding their annual Project Beauty event. We are learning more about it today. We welcome in Hilton Lee. And Hilton, I'm not going to do it justice, so I'm going to have you say the company that you're with.
It is Le Métier de Beauté.
Okay, I've got to try it.
Le Métier de Beauté. I know, you know, the funniest thing is we sound so terribly French, but we're actually not. We're based in Cold Springs, New York.
Really? It's an American company?
It's not. You know, it's actually the name itself, Métier, doesn't even have its French, it doesn't have French roots. It actually goes back to the Latin roots of the word, which means a religious fervor towards something.
Oh.
So actually, when we launched the brand, the name was just, it just resonated because it does mean this, like, almost a corner for beauty.
Okay, so the brand that you work for is going to be one of the featured brands at the event tomorrow, right?
Yes.
Before we talk about the event, I want to talk about some of the products that you brought in. I hear that you have a wonderful recovery boost.
Yes. So, you know, just in general, we launched the brand 8 years ago exclusively at Neiman Marcus. So that's why we sort of really participate during the event tomorrow.
Yes.
So we launched as this gorgeous color brand, but when we were developing the skincare, we actually worked with a pharmaceutical company outside of Australia that was doing a $200 million research study on taking insulin through a patch and delivering it into the bloodstream. So we actually worked with them, and we have 28 patents that we have actually the ability to calibrate and deliver technology where it needs to go.
Okay.
And so we were working on, and it was my CEO's son got cuts open his chin. And so we wanted to deliver triple dose of pharmaceutical grade vitamin E into the skin. And so just to speed up the healing. And at the same time as we were developing the product, I developed skin cancer. And they actually took, because I'm from South Africa, too much sun, and they literally took a chunk of my cheek away. And the results were unbelievable. I would just literally place the product
on my... I'm in shock hearing that, because I don't see anything now. It looks amazing.
You know, honestly, even my surgeon, everyone just could not believe how quickly it had actually sped up the results.
Looks like we're looking at a photo there.
Yeah, that was like just literally right off to the surgery. And you can see it was the size of a quarter, and they actually had to sew up the wound.
Yeah.
And honestly, I never, you know, developing skincare is my job, and so it was sort of, it's been remarkable going through that healing
so
process.
So you use this recovery boost on yourself?
Yeah, so I want you to think of, you know, obviously on wounds, but if someone has too much UVA, UVB exposure, if you have rosacea, we've seen incredible results on eczema. So I would say it's anyone that has that angry, enraged skin, never mind scarring. It really works.
Which is that product?
Yeah, and I want you to feel it, because it's so soothing. It's like literally this triple dose of pharmaceutical grade vitamin E. And we actually had the head of Neiman Marcus Cosmetics.
Nice.
It just soothes instantly. So if you feel it.
That's nice. And I have really dry skin. This feels really good.
Well, just for you, we actually have the body. So
oh,
we actually created a body.
Terrific.
You know, obviously not as intense as the face, but the body is just amazing. You know, we almost call it, you get these, like, the only way to describe it is J-Lo legs.
Okay.
So when you put it on, it just fills in any imperfection. So it's more of a fun product.
I always wanted J-Lo legs.
I'm going to bring you one of these today so that you have J-Lo legs. You do have J-Lo
legs.
But
it looks like you don't only do skincare, you also have a makeup line.
Actually, as I said, we really originally started with color. Mm-hmm. And then because of this relationship with this pharmaceutical company, we really developed our skincare franchise. So we have this gorgeous color. And we're actually known for a technique called couche de couleur. And so I advise anyone to come and visit us at Neiman Marcus, because the makeover is gorgeous. It's not really high fashion makeup. It's this technique where it's celebrity makeup.
Mm-hmm.
So unless you're 12 and you're a supermodel, and high fashion makeup doesn't look great. And so we really sort of developed this technique that everyone who steps off the chair just looks gorgeous.
Well, you invited people to come and visit you. Tomorrow's a great day to do that, because that's when you have this big event. Can you tell us about the event? It starts at 11 o'clock?
It starts at 11 o'clock, and unfortunately we sold out. So there is a waiting list, so we'd like for all of you to come. We just, unfortunately it is so popular. Well, fortunately it's so popular. And it really is all the experts on different brands being able to tell you what the trends are for the season, what groundbreaking products are being released.
So the event at 11 is sold out, but doors will open after the event. People can come in and go to the counters.
Absolutely. All of us will be there. I'll be there. I'd love to see everyone. And as I said, once again, you get to really engage with the experts that create these incredible products.
Okay. And actually, I know that I've been to events like this before. There's always free giveaways when you purchase something. You know, you get a gift with a purchase.
This is the perfect time. And honestly, even with Le Métier, we're giving away the most most amazing water bottle. In fact, the first 20 people that come down after the show, so if you, even if you're just waiting after the show, come and see me because I have a gift for you. And every other brand has the most amazing collection of gifts. So it's a good time to come and visit Neiman Marcus.
And this is part of a trend event that's actually going on through the 17th, is
yes.
that right?
And so this is what's interesting, and it's, you know, this is the second time in the history of Neiman Marcus that a beauty brand has been chosen. And so last season we did the same thing, and it's actually, it's with any purchase of $350 in certain departments outside of cosmetics, you get a choice between, and our indelible lipsticks are amazing. You get three of them, they're full-size lipsticks. Okay. And I have to tell you, ladies, even if you go out and you're eating and you have a drink, that lipstick stays on all night. So it's incredibly indelible. You get three of the hottest shades of the season. And then we're also launching, which is coming in September, our new ultra replenishing solution. Mm-hmm. And it really is echinacea, vitamin E, hyaluronic acid, shea butter, all these crazy great technologies to hydrate.
Well, we live in Hawaii, and those are all things that we need and we should be incorporating into our skincare routine.
Absolutely.
On a daily basis. Hilton, thank you so much.
It was such a pleasure
meeting you. Thank you very much. Again, the event at Neiman Marcus happening tomorrow. Do you know what time the event will end? It starts at 11, but what time can people
show up? It should be done by 12.
So it's normally just a little bit longer than,
it's just over an hour. But it's so worth coming tomorrow just to actually hang out and feel the energy at Neiman Marcus. It's a good time to come.
Hilton, thank you.